Are you filming?
Yeah.
Episode 3, scene 2, take 2.
I don't think the woods are too deep. The grass covers the sand. Oh, the wood is damp. Feeling very touched, 'cause my friend. Far from home, so I sit to write this down. I guess it's not really brave. I know I'm not awake.
Have you guys seen my belt?
Written this part yet?
Not in here.
Your belt?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Thanks. Can you grab my jacket while you're out there?
Guys.
Hey, have you seen my belt?
Yeah, I got your belt. Thanks. Drew, get ready.
I thought we could talk.
Why aren't you ready yet? Well, Drew, we're leaving in 5 minutes.
Where's your
go
jacket?
Get dressed, bro. Go get dressed.
Casey, where's your jacket?
It's in the room.
Drew, we're leaving in 5 minutes.
Well, Drew, we gotta go.
About what?
Oh, I was thinking that we should film the Memes Co. Awards while we're all dressed up.
This is a
your memes and code right now. We have a wedding to go to. Go get dressed.
You are bug bites on. Everybody got everything. That's
yeah.
The key. I got the key.
Alright, here we can promise to make it in time for me now.
Looking good, Drew.
Can't see.
I think
we're gonna make it.
If never I met you, I'd never have seen you cry. If not for a first hello, we never have to say goodbye. If never I held you, my feelings would never show. It's time I start walking, but there's so much you'll never know. Keep telling you, hard luck woman. You be a hard luck woman, baby, till you find your man. Oh yeah. Bye bye. So long. Don't cry. I'll just cry in my.
Where is this motherfucker? Where is
the marriage?
Is it really the end of me? No, though.
How do you roll down this window?
Multiple times.
great. That was really good.
Is that the highest it goes up?
I don't think I can get it up all the way.
You're a professional.
Yeah.
I'm not professional.
I don't ever care.
You see my videos? I'm not in my own videos. I make other people do this.
And why are you doing it?
Because I'm not in the other videos.
We gotta act like nothing like out of the ordinary.
Well, the show's phenomenal. I'm glad that I got to work with Tom. He has a genius mind that just seems to spew creativity.
Working with such a big content creator like Drew has always been a real high of my life. I've been featured in a lot of his videos and have even had the chance to be a main actor in his work. He has a great mentor that always steers me in the right direction. He has a passion for filming and doing his fans, which is what I admire. With his help, I can improve on it.
Thank you.